that is sick. My heart is racing. She puts her hands in mine. I feel them shaking. I look into her eyes and I tell her that it's gonna be alright. And I'm never ever gonna make you cry. I'll fix your broken heart. I'll make it beat again. I'll never let you down. On me you can depend. And I tell her that we'll always be this way. Every day that she's the one that makes me wanna say,
you'll go deep with all that racket.
Your mother wants to know if you want toast or cereal.
Much of her.
Hark it, Lady Muck. You think we were in the Grosvenor Hotel, no Deke's Hall pad.
What's got into her?
I would have thought that was obvious.
Aye, well, leaving the flat was unsettling for all of us.
Oh, mood swings, no eating.
What?
Oh, she'll be fancying some daft boy.
Very fancy. At least I'm not covered in grease.
I'm gonna be late. I'm on a study day.
You skiver!
I can skive off if you want me to.
I could try. I'm old a few hours, so.
Great, I'll come round to yours.
That won't work.
Why not?
Place is mingling.
I don't care.
Well, I do.
If it's not what you want, that's
good. No, of course it's what I want.
So where can we go?
What's wrong with your place?
Do you want to get interrupted again?
That's part of the thrill.
Oh, that oil will only change itself.
Slave driver.
You look nice.
Thanks. I thought I'd try something a bit different.
Thought school was for learning. Yeah, where's your uniform?
It's called study leave. I've got this really hard biology essay I need to finish today.
Women in science, that's what I like to hear.
I was wondering at any chance I could get the flat to myself this morning.
Of course.
Oh, don't mind me. I suppose I could be hanging about in the doorstep if I have to.
Thanks a million.
Don't work too hard, will you? Such enthusiasm. She's a credit to you, Tatty.
Thanks.
And I hope while you've been looking after that busload of tarts, you've had a wee chat with your ain lassie about the birds and the bees.
Are you working all day?
No, I'm thinking about coming and bunking off with you.
I'm up to my eyes in this essay. I really need some peace to get it done.
Well, everybody's into their work. You'll be all right.
What if an estate agent comes round?
Look, we're just going to have a quick look and then go.
Seriously, I'm on course to get an 8. I really need to concentrate.
Well, do you want me to have a word with Raymond and see if I can put them off for the day?
Thanks.
you.
Oh. Hiya. Who did you think I was?
I don't know. Sorry, I'm a bit chumpy.
How come? Have you been getting more dodgy texts?
No, but every time my phone goes, I'm sure it's going to be another.
Don't let it get to you.
Do you think I should tell someone?
Maybe if you get more. I'm sure it was just some one-off nutter. What are you up to? Running errands for the salon?
Like you're meant to be learning stuff.
Well, I know how to sweep every inch of the floor in there.
You wonder you get out while you could.
I get an hour's lunch break later if you want to hang out.
Got an essay to do, sorry.
Jim, I've hardly seen you since Connor's party. All that spin the ball stuff, it was so stupid, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were all steaming, weren't we?
Definitely.
Cool. Well, you should pop round. It'd be good to catch up properly. See you later.
Bye.
Okay, we'll see you then. Bye.
Has Nicole said anything to you about Christina?
Like what?
I think she might be seeing a boy.
And is that a problem?
I just don't understand why she hasn't told me.
She probably just wants to keep it private.
You know, Connor's party, there was that boy who gave Christina drugs.
Nicole's promised me he's well off the scene.
Could Stevie have fixed her up with one of his pals?
It's far more likely to be a boy from school, isn't it?
She used to tell me everything.
She will do again, Tati. It's probably just a new phase.
Christina's always had her head in her boobs. I just didn't see this coming.
She is 17. Isn't it about time she showed an interest?
I suppose so.
As long as she's happy, it's a good thing, isn't it?
I forgot my key. Not interrupting, am I?
No.
Listen, I know you're busy, but I'm on a break. How do you fancy popping out for a cuppa and a snowball with your old mum?
I can't. I've got way too much to do.
Oh, come on. Half an hour won't make much difference. It's been far too long since we had the proper catch-up. Oh.
Mum, I'm not fine.
Hardly since a minute since you were. Oh, I forget you're all grown up. A lovely young woman facing new experiences and challenges. I do understand, you know. I was 17 myself once. You can always confide in me.
There is something I'm a bit worried about.
Yes.
It's happened a few times now. I don't know if I should say something or not.
Can be a bit awkward, can't it?
What?
Discussing relationships and boys. But it doesn't need to be. If there's anything in particular you'd like to ask, I'm always here for you.
Yeah, I know.
Getting close to someone, physically, it's a wonderful thing.
Mum, please, let's not go there.
Just make sure you both really care about each other.
Why are we having this conversation?
I don't want you feeling like you have to keep things to yourself or sneak around. I've heard it all in a surgery. There's nothing you could say that would shock me.
Well, I hope you've given her a pack of these.
What?
Your freebie Johnnies.
What is up with you two?
I'm only trying to help.
I do not have a boyfriend, okay?
Thank you. Hiya.
Hi.
So you gonna let me in then?
Yeah, of course. Sorry. I managed to get everyone to stay away, but then you wouldn't believe my mum. She made me work for tea and started talking about boys and relationships.
Christina.
I actually thought Christina. I was going to die.
Something.
What?
This is going to sound really weird, but I think
do you know something?
What?
I think you're really fit.
Room.
What was that?
No one wants to see you two slobbering over each other.
We weren't slobbering.
What's it to you anyway?
Alice, leave it.
No, don't you dare sneer at us.
I think you should put your girlfriend on a tighter leash.
She's not my girlfriend.
Something I said?
Wait! I'm sorry.
You couldn't get enough of me this morning. So what was that about then if I'm not your girlfriend? I thought we'd been through this before.
You know how I feel about you.
Yeah, but you don't want everyone else to know.
It's nobody else's business.
I get it. It's fine. You're ashamed of me.
Of course not.
It feels that way to me.
Hi, husband. Where are you? And how did you get on to the doctor? Can you call me as soon as you get this?
Christina. I didn't appreciate your email.
What email?
How many have you sent me today?
None.
I'm sorry, but I don't find anything funny about lesbian porn.
Why would I send you that?
You tell me.
Someone's hacked my account.
Yeah, right.
Nicole, seriously, this is getting really scary now. It could be the same person who sent me the texts.
Very convenient.
How would I even get stuff like that? Honestly, it turns my stomach.
What does porn or gays?
Two women doing stuff, it's repulsive.
What's that? Do you know what I find more repulsive? Bigots! Hiya, Jillian. We'll get your coat off.
I swear, I don't know what any of this is about. Someone's definitely got into my account.
Maybe.
Adib's great at IT, would he check it out?
Probably, if you turn on the charm. Pretty sure he fancies you.
What?
Don't look so surprised. Not bad looking when you put in a bit of effort. If this carries on, you can talk to me about it.
Yeah, thanks.
Who could be doing it?
Nicole's always saying you're a genius at this. Brainy as well as handsome.
Aye, that'll be right.
Can you tell who got into my account?
Nope.
Do you know how they get in?
Your password's too weak.
Right, sorry.
That's easy done. I've reset it to a mix of numbers and letters. Just memorise this and then destroy the paper.
Oh, thanks so much.
That's no bother.
If there's anything I can do in return...
I've thought for ages that you're dead nice. Well, smart and funny. And dead pretty too. And I was just wondering if... Do you maybe want to go out sometime?
I'm not so sure. I've got a lot of schoolwork on just now. It's not that I don't like you.
Really?
What is it then?
Just stuff.
Someone's hacked my account and sent weird emails.
What do you mean, weird emails?
Lesbo porn.
Lesbo porn? Let me see.
No way, it's disgusting.
You mean, well hot?
What's so hot about it?
Two girls?
Just us.
Careful.
It's too tight.
Let me try.
Fine, I'll just mess it up.
See? Just need a wee bit of patience. You know, you've been in a right mood ever since you got back.
Sorry.
If you're bored with it, what?
No,
then...
I'm not. I'm definitely not. I'll have it fixed.
Nicole's away on a lunch.
I wanted to see you. To say sorry.
What's so disgusting about two women being together?
Nothing.
Then why say it?
I was scared.
Of what?
In case Nicole thought I was like that.
Would that be so terrible? Hey, what is that?
When did you first know you were...
gay? You won't self-combust if you say it out loud. Since I fell for my wee pal Liam in primary one at school. I suppose it must be quite complicated if it's no clear cut.
I don't know what I am.
That's okay. Some people go their whole lives no knowing.
There is this girl I like. A lot.
Aye, but Nicole's with Stevie.
Not Nicole.
Who is it then?
Doesn't matter. Probably blown it anyway.
How come?
She thinks I'm ashamed of her.
Are you?
I don't want to be. She's amazing and gorgeous.
So what's the problem?
If I told folk I had a boyfriend, they'd be happy for me. But if I told them I had a girlfriend, you don't know how they'll react.
True.
Everyone round here likes you, but you still got beaten up by that psycho.
That's no reason for you to hide away. Look, it's so much easier to come out when you're in a good place.
I've been getting some pretty nasty texts and stuff.
Ignore it.
What if they keep going? What if it gets worse?
You've found somebody that makes you happy, so go for it. Don't let this stop you.
Telling my family is going to be a nightmare. They all think I'm into boys. Molly even bought me a pack of condoms. I totally flipped.
Molly's dead cool. She'll support you in anything.
Think.
Aye, and your massie's on that health centre.
Yeah, that's what she says.
There you go. She'll probably guess.
Really?
Won't be half as bad as you think.
Oh,
Didn't hear you coming.
I've been working in my room.
Have you finished your essay?
Nearly.
Miriam seemed very impressed with your work ethic.
Mum.
Uh-huh.
You know, in the cafe, when you were asking about boys and stuff?
Yes?
There is someone I like.
Oh, that's wonderful, Christina. Who is it?
It's a she.
All girls get crushes. It's a part of growing up.
It's not a crush. I love her.
Does she feel the same?
She likes me, yeah.
Are you having a relationship?
Kind of.
What's the problem? You're not gay. You can't be. I don't believe you. After everything you said about coming to you, confiding in you. I'm trying to help. You're making a big mistake.
What's going on? What's all the row about?
She doesn't want to know I'm into girls.
What?
I'm like Robbie and Will. No, you're not. She's confused. Yeah, about why I've got a bigot for a mum.
Oh, come here then. Oh, you'll be all right.
Back home in Ukraine, people are persecuted for being openly gay. Some politicians would like to push it underground altogether.
Yeah, but you're living in Scotland now.
Even here, the churches don't want it.
Oh, well, that's Christianity for you. Or judgment in these saints. And they wonder why half their pews are empty.
Look, Robbie. Attacked in the street.
But what about his wedding? Was that no display of love? Surely that's what you want for Christina.
Of course, but I always thought she'd get married, have children.
Oh, it's a bit early for that. I mean, of course she can still be a granny. There's that IV thing we and oh, loads of other things.
She says she's in a relationship.
Well, she's got a good head in her shoulders. She works hard, she does well at school, so she's due a wee bit fun time.
I'm afraid for her, Molly.
Oh, come on, she can stand up for herself.
I don't think I can accept it.
Well, I'm afraid you have to. If no for you, for your lassie.
Something up?
Christina's got some good news.
All right.
She thinks she's in love.
Oh, that's nice.
Aye, but we're lassie.
Congratulations, Hen. Oh. Christina, where are you going?
I told my mum. And Bob. And Molly. I thought that's what you wanted.
What about everybody else?
I'm still getting used to it myself.
I'm proud of what I am.
Yeah, you should be.
And I was proud to be with you. But you were embarrassed by me.
No way.
Yeah, you cared more about what a stranger thought than about me.
I've said I'm sorry. I'm scared, okay?
Of what?
You know I've been getting nasty texts. Now someone's hacked my email.
Who?
I don't know.
Christina, I can't hide away even if you can. You have got to step up to the plate. That's the only way you're going to show them.
I know. But for now, can't we just keep things between us?
If this is the way it's going to be, then I'm not sure there could be in us.
Where is she?
In her room.
It's getting cold.
That's up to her. She's not a child anymore, clearly.
Excuse me, Tatty. I'll take it to her.
I can't get my head around this. I mean, I knew it'd be awkward when she got into boys, but how did this happen?
Are you saying it's my fault?
No. Of course I'm not. It's just... Well, she's never really had a boyfriend before, has she?
I thought she was more into studying.
I can't have been much of a role model.
Plenty of kids grow up without any kind of father around. Maybe she and I have been too close over the years.
Put that straight out of your head. You're a brilliant mum. What about this girl that she's met, maybe she influenced her?
She must have.
If there's one thing our Christina is good at, is knowing her own mind.
Right, well, we're just going to have to accept it then, aren't we?
Hello.
Is Christina in?
You'd better come in.
You have a visitor.
So? You'll be our Christina's young lady, I suppose.
Her name's Alice.
Oh, Alice, here, have a seat. Sit down, hen. Oh,
cheers. Can I get you a drink or anything?
Yeah, please. I'll have whatever you guys are having.
Oh, well, I'll bring you the good china.
We've got some fruitcake in the cupboard.
Maybe we should go to Madam.
I don't think so.
Why not? We want to have a nice chat and get to know Ellie, don't we, Bob?
Aye.
So, do you live by yourself?
Yeah.
Don't your family mind you being so far away from home?
Not really.
You're wee Bob's apprentice at the garage, aren't you?
Yeah, he's a proper nice guy.
Aye.
Do you like your work?
Mum, she's not here to be cross-examined.
I'm trying to show interest.
Let me out with that.
Oh, oh, oh. See, you've been well brought up, hen.
Thanks for the picture, by the way. It's proper cute.
It was so sweet of Robbie to send it.
A nicer boy you couldn't have wished to meet.
It was such a good wedding. We had a proper laugh doing the drinks, didn't we, Christina?
I don't believe it.
What's the matter?
What's happened?
Nasty messages on her school page.
You're kidding?
How? Who would do that?
Someone's got it in for me. Nicole gets porn from my email. I get sent disgusting texts. Now this?
Ignore it. Bullies will get bored if you just pretend you don't care.
Take no notice, hen.
I can't. Don't you get it? Everyone at school can see this.
Let me try and delete them.
Leave them as they are. I want it taken off.
We'll need the messages as evidence when I complain to the school.
There's no point. I'm never going back there.
Don't be daft, then. They've won.
I don't care.
I'm ringing the principal just now. This is totally unacceptable.
Oh, Mum, please don't. You'll only make things worse.
Look, you mustn't let this thing spoil things between you two.
We won't. Definitely not.
Wake up, Molly. This proves just how much prejudice there is out there.
So what are we supposed to do? Pretend that we don't exist?
No reply.
Good. I don't want any fuss.
Think, Christina. Who could have done this? Who could get onto your school page?
I don't know.
Who knows about you two?
Nobody.
Someone must. Who's had access to your laptop?
Adib, I suppose. He changed my passwords.
Right.
Mum, no!
Christina, come with me. Alice, she'll see you tomorrow.
You won't believe the messages. Pure filth.
Why would they send homophobic messages to Christina?
That's of no importance. The fact is, she's been harassed.
I'm sorry, Christina, but you can't blame Adib without any proof.
He had access to her laptop.
I got sent that porn from Christina's account way before Adib was anywhere near it.
Whoever's doing this managed to hack into my account. He knows all about IT.
Is this all about?
No idea.
If it was a prank with you and your pals,
I wouldn't do that.
Adib. Christina's been sent some nasty, obscene messages.
I'm no deaf.
Was it you?
No way.
You sure?
Look, all I did was try and help her. Nah, no way. I don't think it was him.
No. He wouldn't. He thinks way too much of you.
If it wasn't Adib, we'd find out what it was.
I was going to tell him about Alice till you stopped me.
They don't need to know. Your personal life is your business. You see, that's exactly what I've been afraid of. You just can't let yourself open.
So you'd rather me and Alice wasn't happening at all?
I'm your mother. From the moment you were born, I've wanted to keep you safe.
You also taught me to be proud and confident, afraid of nothing or no one.
Will you give me a hand up, my gorilla?
lad. No, I heard the rack. I thought she was in the same bed.
In your dreams, Jimmy.
Any chance?
It's taking the Gina letting you sleep.
I know, darling.
Nah, but I'll be wearing my headphones tonight, though.
Christina, come on in. Come in and have something to eat.
There you go. Here, take that, son.
I'm sure everyone is pleased for you.
Oh, aye. It's very nice, darling.
Aye, it is. I knew there was something going on. It's my Alice, isn't it?
Your Alice?
No, you know what I mean. Look, I think the two of yous are dead cute together. Just don't keep interrupting her at work, all right?
Okay. I never knew, darling. Well, you know now.
Nothing shocks me.
We're all dead happy for you, sweetheart.
Thanks.
And I think this calls for a wee toast.
To Christina.
To Christina and her new pal.
Christina!
Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love. Give me shelter, or show me heart.